Engineering students Avinash Modi and Vishesh Agarwal are trying to crack the cat. What keeps them worried is getting into a B school of their choice. It is this anxiety that interferes with their preparation itself. And offering them a solution is motivational speaker and IIM Bangalore gold medalist Abhishek Thakur.
I hope you guys are all charged up to get to the B school of your dreams and all of that.
We are trying our best, but something is like we have a feeling that we may or may not get through to the B school of our choice.
Let me give you a technique which I used when I was preparing for my CAT. It's a technique called creative visualization. The idea is that it doesn't guarantee that you'll actually make it to the business school you want to, but it'll galvanize your effort, it'll make it much stronger. And the first thing you need to do is to find a place where you can relax. You could do it from home, you could also go to a beach or a quiet place, it could be a park, but it's preferred that the place is quiet. And you sit down and start concentrating on your breathing. You close your eyes, because that helps, and you start doing some deep breathing. If there is tension in any part of your body, you ask it to relax, but the idea is you first get into a very relaxed state before you try visualizing this. You're working with your subconscious mind here, so it helps if you're in a relaxed state. And to visualize means to imagine, to see from your mind's eye. So a lot of you might not be able to see pictures, for example, but it's imagination really.
But what if I don't know where I want to go? Then what should I visualize?
So what you need to do then is to pick up a benchmark business school, right? So it could be your dream institute. So you could maybe pick up IIM Bangalore as your dream benchmark institute. So pick up what seems like your dream. You actually start imagining this institute, all right? So you see it from your own eyes, all right? And bring a lot of color to the picture that you're imagining and let it go in slow motion. So let it not be a still frame, all right? When you're visualizing, you're standing outside the gates of your dream business school and you're taking steps towards it, all right? So that's the visualization that you need to do. How would you feel when you're standing at the gates of this dream business school and you made it? You'd feel elated, you'd feel really happy, right? So you need to feel that within yourself as if you already achieved it.
But how does this help you?
This helps you because it makes this whole thing believable for you.
When we start believing and dreaming about it, we make more attempts.
Your attempts become stronger and in your mind you've already created this possibility that you'll make it there. So your chances of achieving it are much higher. A lot of times you get bogged down by the competition and so on. So this will really help you fight that competition and make it believable that you'll make it there.